Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video. And of course, we're still talking about James Brown. And in fact, we're still talking about 1970. This is another one of his biggest hits. Oh boy. This one was a number 2 R&B hit, and it went to number 15 on the Billboard Hot 100. And it's totally identifiable with James Brown. And at this point, he had a whole new band. And this was one of the first songs that he recorded with the new band. So it is significant for him. It's just a really good song. I love it. Also has Bobby Bird on backing vocals, and it was released as a 2-part single. And I'm actually going to play, I think I'm going to play both parts of it. This is from 1970, another classic. This is James Brown, and it's called Get Up. I feel like being a sex machine. Ooh, naughty.
Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing.
Go ahead.
I want to get into it, man, you know.
Go ahead.
Like a sex machine, man.
Yeah.
Moving, doing it, you know.
Yeah.
Can I count it off?
Go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4. Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a sex machine.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene. Like a sex machine.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Stay on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a sex machine.
Get on up.
Wait a minute. Shake your arm. Then use your palm. Stay on the scene. Like a sex machine. You got to have the feeling. Sure as your bone. Get it together. Right on, right on. Get up.
Get on up.
Get up,
get on up,
get up,
get on up.
Thank you. pain.
Get on up.
If I tap the feeling,
get on up.
Sure as your bone,
get on up.
Get it together. Right on, right on. Right on, right on.
That was from 1970, y'all. James Brown, Get Up. I feel like being a sex machine. Wow. That's all I can say about that. I love the bass line on that and the guitar work. And who is it? He was just on this channel. The bass player is the one and only Bootsy Collins. He's killing it. And then the guitar counterpoint is his brother, Catfish Collins. There you go. Two siblings laying it down along with the other JBs. Good stuff. Kudos to you, James Brown, for that one. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe, join the party, push the button for further content. And I will be back with some more from the one and only James Brown.